Yo, fellas, what's up? Silva Game of Thrones is back. A lot of silver last days. Silver. Welcome back to my No bullshit channel. Okay. So what we got today is a package from GM Bullion, long time, didn't buy from you, long time. Okay, so let's open. What is inside? I know what is inside. And I like to open in front of video. It's good, right? Remember a couple of times I opened, it was a milk spot, it was some, missing coins. You know, it's always good to open in front of camera. Okay, so this is the paperwork. And this is the package. Okay, so we can see all is good. No stones, but real silver inside, which is good. Elon Musk. Stock silver. Okay, I'm looking into my paperwork. Okay, so what we got today? Fellas. 10 ounce sunshine silver bars. 2 10 ounce. Egyptian golds. Sekhmet. If you know how to pronounce it correctly, let me know. Egyptian gold. Oh, I'm just missing Cleopatra. I think I have. We're going to check it. It's number 6, but I have 3 of them. This is number 4 for me. Norse creature 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's a copper. Okay, I have silver collection. I like it, and I bought copper. It's expensive, guys. 250 plus tax. But I just like all these collections. And half silver lunar tiger coin. I collect half ounce, guys, and I suggest you also collect them. Okay. So what's going on here? Let's open it. Voila! 2 bars, shiny bars, 2 bars. Okay, what else we have? A coin and, wow, that's nice. GM Bullion, thank you very much. Copper, not even in a capsule, okay. Okay, very interesting. So, sunshine silver bars. Okay, what I like about this sunshine silver bars, I have this mean mark, right? This is a mean mark, okay? And it's easy to check. Yeah, the packaging is so bad. Someone complained, someone is chatting with me and he told me that, it's a real degradation, in term, how they send it. It was packaging very well before, but not last days. Sorry, I need to lock my door. It's still new, it's still shiny bar, but packaging, it's not vacuum package last days, okay? So I probably will put it in an air capsule, Okay, so what we're gonna see today, let me see if it still work. Long time I didn't test it. Okay, I need to do something here. Start forgetting. Oh, yep, valid. Wow, I like this feature. This is valid, and this is the sun. You see how cool it is? This is the sun. Very cool. Enjoy the show, guys. And this is a valid. very cool future. Features. Okay, so one bar is good. Let's check another bar. Valid. Okay, this is how you're going to check your silver. Very nice. And this is one of, why I prefer, Sunshine Mean. It was a deal from GM Bullion. $255, guys. Okay, so no brain to me. It's going to my brothers. I have a lot of his brothers. I have a lot of his brothers, okay? I'm buying for last 5 years, guys. Last 5 years, my ammo. Ammo. 26 of his brothers. And I usually, you know, stack them like this, you see? In very nice air capsules, okay? So I have two more. It's going to be packed, okay? Very cool, very cool. One day it will be my ammo. Not today, okay? Stack when you can, fellas. Okay, next. Next. Okay, this 2 ounce. Oh, let me put gloves. Gloves. Okay, 2 ounce. So it's going to my capsule. I have black capsule, okay, here. Okay. Capsule, okay, okay. Little bit tight. Little bit tight. Yeah, I think they are bigger. This is 39 and they are a little bit bigger. Yeah, but it's okay. Yeah, a little bit bigger, a little bit smaller. I have a lot of this capsule. I will need to check. Okay, probably, maybe I have smaller capsule. I need to see what's going on with them. So this is one of the latest Egyptian 2 ounce. Okay, and I have, that's my box of these goodies. So we have three of them. You see? I don't remember your names. I need to check. 1, 2, 3. I remember Cleopatra, but I don't have it. We have three of them. So now we got one more. And it's really on discount from GM Bullion. I don't know, you guys collect them or not. I like them. Very cute, very nice coin. Very cool design from Egypt. The cats, you know. The cats are more intellectual than humans. Don't believe me? They are more intellectual. Okay, you need to check. Check yourself, guys. Cats are so intellectual animals. Very cute, very cute. I like the design. And this, okay, you just need to do like this. Okay, I get it. Okay, just like that, like this. Oh, it's also in a head of puma or tiger or lion. Very cool, very cute. Okay, going to my collection 2 ounce. Okay, one more we have. Oh, tiger, very cute, very nice tiger. You guys collect hunt silver? I do. This is my Australia box of shiny silvers. And here we go, here we have all this small teeny. You see, I have tons of them. So let's just look on them, what I have. Okay, this is a peak, year of peak, year of dog. This is all half ounce, guys. Very cute, 2018. This is 2015, yeah, 2015. Yeah, let's put it back. Yep, 2015. This is year of ox. Which year it is? This is 2021, I believe. Yeah, 21. I have two of them. Yeah, I bought two of them. Very cute. So what else we have? This is a mouse, 2020. Yeah, Australia, I think it's Perth Mint, one of the best. This is rooster. This is monkey. Yeah, 2016. I never see milk spot on these coins, guys. Outstanding quality. Year of gold, 2015. Okay, so I do collect them all. Okay, and last one. The last one. We put it back. The last one is my best collection, guys. This is my best collection. You see pirates and all this stuff. Okay, here we go. This is the Nordic creatures. This is Nordic creatures. Where are my Nordic creatures? Ah, here we go. Yes. Yes, this is my Nordic creation. Okay. Yeah, I have five of them. Yeah, and exact the same. I bought a copper. Okay. See, this is a copper Nordic creation. They're exact the same. I don't want even to open them. Just watch here, and you know, they are for sale on GM Bullion. It just instead of, you know, silver, you will be getting copper. I don't know, I collect them, I like them, you know, maybe for my kids, maybe for present. I just saw it's a, you know, full collection, I, you know, and pull the trigger. You see the obverse is so beautiful. No ugly Elizabeth face, you know, all these trees and, you know, happy animals. It's like a paradise, right? Living paradise. Very cute, very cute, very nice. So I pulled the trigger and I bought five more for copper. Okay, so that's it, guys. That's it. If you like, subscribe, hit notification, put your comments, and remember, silver, stock silver, guys, stock silver. You know what? Let me you know, pick up my capsules. Here we go. I found some of my air capsule. I think I usually buy pack of 50, and it's really what is left. Well, maybe 5 or 10 of them. So I stopped using this air capsule for 10 ounce bar a long time back, but I still have something in stock. So I think, okay, with such, you know, bad packaging from GM Bullion, so bad packaging, I'm thinking, you know, better put in air capsules. Voila! You know, give some respect to this shiny bars. Really beautiful. You know what? Put another side. Voila! One and two. Yeah, what is this packaging? GM Bullion, are you kidding me? On Sunshine Mean, are you kidding me? You see, they don't even, you know, bother to move, do a vacuum. You know, really, guys, I'm telling you, we are in big trouble. Silver is in a big trouble, I'm telling you, guys. I don't have even time, you know, to package it well, okay? Be happy that you got some, okay? 10 ounce silver bars. Again, love this future. Love this future. What it is. Okay, here we go. You see? Very cool. Very cool. Kick. Wallet. Wallet. So cute, guys. So cool, right? Wallet. So cool. We do more one time. Yeah, valid. Somehow when you put in air capsule, you see you change the angle. You know it not like a straight. You need to change a little bit. You see valid. Yeah, very interesting. Okay, guys, Silver Game of Thrones was with you. If you like my video, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit notification for a new silver. This tiger is so cute, huh? Tiger 2022 Australia ugly lady, huh? This small one, you see, mommy and his kid, very cute. Okay, guys, like, subscribe, hit notification. Don't forget. All the best. Have a best weekend. Bye-bye.